Collaboration brings clean drinking water to Tajikistan. The European Bank for Reconstruction and Development and the Swiss State Secretariat for Economic Affairs have provided a combined investment of $8.85 million. The fund will facilitate access to safe drinking water and finance the renovation of a wastewater treatment plant for over 180,000 residents of Kujan, Tajikistan's second largest city. The project at Kujan Wastewater Treatment Plant started in late 2018 with the replacement of sewage collectors and pipes, as well as the enhancement of the water supply network, among other vital improvements. Our sincere gratefulness, European Bank for Reconstruction and Development and Swiss State Secretariat for Economic Affairs, for your valuable partnership. May all fine citizens of Tajikistan prosper evermore in Allah's uplifting care.